So, remember hashtag Kanye2020? Looks like we may be adding a new name to the ballot, hashtag Caitlyn Jenner2020. I'm Stephanie Gray, and for the latest Kardashian Jenner news, you must subscribe because we here at Holly Scoop have all the latest. Caitlyn Jenner is on her book tour for The Secrets of My Life, but beyond talking about what's in the book, she's getting political. It's no secret that Caitlyn voted for Donald Trump in the past presidential election. When asked if she would ever run for president, she said, laughing, "I've got way too many skeletons in my closet." But she later continued, "Or would I be better working from the inside? If that is the case, I would seriously look at a run. It just depends where I could be more effective." Would you guys rather see Caitlyn Jenner or Kanye run for president in 2020? Sound off in the comments below. As an advocate of the LGBTQ community, she defended her vote for Trump during Late Night with Seth Meyers. She said, "I'm not a one-issue voter, and obviously I know I'm not stupid. The Republican Party does not do a good job when it comes to equality and the entire LGBT community. The Democrats are better there. I've been around a long time. I'm probably more conservative. I believe in little things like the Constitution and freedom. I believe in minimal government, and so Republicans have done better in that direction. My loyalty is not with Donald Trump," she adds. "My loyalty is not with the Republican Party. My loyalty is with my community, and I will fight for this community." Sounds to me like Caitlyn definitely wants to make a difference for her community. Interestingly enough, though, regardless of her vote, when Trump asked Caitlyn to go golfing right after he was elected, she said no. She recalls jokingly, "I don't think he wants to get beat by a 67-year-old trans woman, but something tells me there were other reasons why Caitlyn turned down Trump." Remember when Kanye met with Trump after the election and all the drama and speculations that came from that? Kanye got a lot of backlash for taking that meeting. At the time, he defended himself, but since then, Kanye deleted all those tweets and stopped his public support for Trump. Now, back to you guys. Do you agree with Caitlyn Jenner's political stance? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. For more entertainment news, click the boxes and make sure to subscribe to Holly Scoop.